Hello folks, this is Astral Life Armory. Plans gonna play some Uncharted 2 here. Among Thieves. Remaster. Let's see where the options are. Control. Mapping. Display. Alright. Good enough, let's start. Begin. Let's go hard. I beat a few days, gotta get pull my head on my ass and shit like that. What's it? Oh, that's nice. Alrighty. What is this here? Marco Polo. On his deathbed.
What's going on?
That's like a Nathy.
That's my blood. That's my blood. It's a lot of my blood.
Freak show. Come on. Sorry, folks. Freak show, get up with the lady and get on the bed. Bed now. On the bed. Bed. Bed. On the bed. Bed. Bed, freak show, bed! There. Sorry about that, folks. Should pause that cussing my dumb dog here, which will hurt my little other dog. No humping. No humping. Alright? I don't care. No humping. Sorry about that, folks. Sorry for pausing the action there. What are you doing, little lady? You did nothing out there, outside. Number one. Rock and a hard place. On the bed. Back on the bed. On the bed now. Good try helping those ladybugs. She don't want no damn humping. She just wanna sit there and eat. You respect this woman's woman decision and privacy. Try to control your urges, boy. Little doggy. I got a mosquito sitting on top of my head.
It's okay. It's okay.
This ain't good.
Whoa.
I'm surprised that he gets pretty good grip with his bloody hands there. You know? You think he'd be slipping and all wearing stuff with those, well, bloody hands of his. Then the whole mountain start breaking off on the side. How did we get there, Nikki? Maybe tell me, son.
Buy me a drink, sailor.
Harry Flynn? Hey! What the hell are you doing here?
I'm looking for you, mate.
Uh-oh. Should I be flattered or worried?
Maybe a bit of both. Come here. I've got a job for us.
Really?
A client is willing to part with a huge sum of cash if we acquire a certain object for him.
All right, I'm listening.
Now, you're not gonna like this.
Oh, no. No, you're out of your mind.
Yeah, just hear me out for a second.
Flynn, we both know two people who were killed trying to lift something out of this
and
place.
And one who made it out.
Yeah, barely.
I can't do this without you, Drake. You're the only one who's cracked it, and you know better than anyone it's a two-person job.
No, no, no. Three, actually.
Right. And speak of the devil, here she comes now.
What? Chloe Fraser.
Nate. Drake. Nathan. Drake.
Hello, Harry.
Chloe here's one of the best drivers in the business. She'll take good care of us.
I bet.
Right, look. I've got it all figured out. We go in through the sewer.
I'm loving it so far.
That puts us in the courtyard. From there, we scale up the wall, run across the rooftops, and just drop down into the exhibit hall. Bob's your uncle. And what is worth all this trouble, I hear you ask?
I didn't, but go ahead. But that's it. An oil lamp.
Yeah.
It's worthless. I don't get it.
Neither do we. That's why we tracked you down.
Well, it sounds like you're working for a nutcase. Some collector who's got too much time and money on his hands. And by the way, this is not worth any of it.
But there's more. How's your 13th century Latin, mate?
Where'd you get this?
Borrowed it from the files of the nutcase.
Awesome.
In Trebizond, we were set upon by thieves. Father, Maffeo, and I were robbed of our greatest treasures. This was written by Marco Polo.
Yes, that much we were able to work out.
Unfortunately, the rest of it's nonsense.
Hey, hold on. So that it should not fall into the wrong hands, I concealed my great sorrow in the unlikeliest place. The light of the great Khan shelters the fate of the 13.
See what I mean? It's just gibberish.
He's talking about the lost fleet.
Yeah.
I know, someone want to fill me in?
Marco Polo leaves China with 600 passengers and 14 ships loaded down with treasure from Kublai Khan. And he lands in Persia a year and a half later with only one ship left and only 18 passengers.
Huh.
Now, he recorded every detail of his journey, but he never told what happened to all those ships and the passengers.
So somewhere out there are 13 ships loaded with the Emperor's treasure waiting to be found.
Yeah, and that is what your client is after.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, look at this lamp. It's covered in Mongolian script. It must have been a gift from Kublai Khan. Mm.
The light of the great Khan shelters the fate of the 13.
Marco Polo hid something inside this lamp.
Mm-hmm.
Something that pinpoints the site of the Lost Fleet.
So, we're dicking this guy over, right?
Damn straight.
Absolutely.
You in then?
What the hell?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, what could possibly go wrong?
Failing everything. Who's that? I don't know if I am. That reminds me, I do need to charge my phone here. Alright. It does remind me, I need to charge my phone when I get out of here. Ooh, what's that over there? Sun's shining. First treasure. Yep, baby's first treasure. Remember that? Is there anything on this side? No. Nope. All right. Don't crush me. Alright, alright. Come on. Let's see. Gary. Like that later.
Of course it's locked.
Why wouldn't it
be? It's always locked.
So my friend here can not as well. End this
life.
Oh crap.
Karma's a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Karma's a bitch and so are you. Alright, ow. I probably won't be streaming too long. Or, I don't know. Probably not too long, and probably stay the rest of the morning when I wake up. I know I'm gonna stream a whole week, but I kinda screwed my air stream days, so I'm just kinda doing this then. And plus, I figured time if I do them by my regular standard streaming, which is only like 3 days a week, I won't be able to finish this game before the Uncharted 4 comes out, so. Kind of doing like this. Why'd you detonate? Ah, Nathan, why aren't you dead yet?
Hello. Well, so much for foreplay.
You mind telling me what the hell is going on?
You mean with Flynn?
Yeah, you might have warned me.
And missed the look on your face? Anyway, you haven't exactly made yourself easy to find.
Talk about making yourself easy.
Oh, you're not jealous. Let's not forget who walked out on whom. After all, you don't get to be jealous.
Wait a minute, Chloe.
If it makes you feel any better, my relationship with Flynn is strictly professional.
Really?
Mostly professional.
Oh.
Yeah. When I figured out he was actually on to something, I thought you'd want to be in on the action.
So what's the plan?
Just like we said, we pull the heist, we find the ships, and we make off with the treasure.
With Flynn?
Mm-hmm.
And then?
And then we split the take three ways, and you and I just disappear. Together, this time.
Together.
I see.
Until then, he can't know about us.
He's gonna be pissed.
He's gonna be fine. Trust me.
Mm-hmm. Meanwhile, so I'm freezing to death here. I wonder if it feels anything. Probably numb as hell right now. I didn't blood out yet. Then again, part of the cold helping over that a little bit. Alright, man, this snow looks so real.
For this. I'd feel a lot better if I had a gun. We won't need them. A little insurance, that's all.
Flynn, they're just museum guards. And we have their patrols all mapped out. Relax.
Relax? Relax. Have you ever been in a Turkish prison, mate? If we get caught, they will lock us up and throw away the sodding key. You do realize that, don't you?
Better than you do.
Well, you may fancy that kind of thing, but I don't. Can't afford to make any mistakes. Yeah, and we won't.
We're here.
Alright. What do you feel like, people? Ah. Damn bug crawling there. I didn't even call it a mosquito.
This way.
I need to buy some bug fly trap paper and stuff.
So what do we do if they switch the patrols?
Figure it out as we go.
We cannot fumble our way through this.
I don't fumble. I improvise.
Oh, is that what you call it?
Yeah. I'm, adaptable.
Adaptable?
You cocky bastard.
There. What did I tell you? That passage there is gonna take us right under the museum.
You called it, all right.
You need to have a little more faith in me, chum.
Okay. This one here is me.
All right, remember, that tower's our only way into the exhibit. But we can't even get close with those floodlights on.
We've gone over this.
Just make sure you cut the power by the time we reach the second courtyard.
The lights will be out. I'll have the van waiting at the rendezvous point. Just make sure you get your asses out of there in time.
Fair enough.
All right, enough chat. Let's do this.
Chloe. See you on the other side.
Looking forward to it.
Mm-hmm. It's like, I know she's wore black clothes, but it seems like they weren't.
You sure you know where you're going?
Don't I always?
Chapter 2. Breaking in anyway.
Don't you love the way the water makes your jeans all squidgy? It's like the good old days, isn't it?
Yeah. When were those again?
Nah, I feel like I skewed my eyebrow with bug or something. Some stupid bug bothering me, as usual.
Oh, wait. This can't be right. We must have made a wrong turn somewhere. Hey. Now, what do you bet that will take us right into the boiler room? And from there, we're in.
Yeah, in like Flynn, right?
What?
In like Flynn.
I don't get it.
Just give me a boost.
I don't get it.
Here it comes.
Thanks.
Almost there. You ready?
No guts, no glory.
Here we go.
All right. It'll be a short stream today, folks. Very short. Probably only an hour or 3 minutes. Probably hitting the head or what? Playing the bell while I play some other game just for fun. Till then, yeah. Ooh.
Just reach up there and grab the ladder.
Okay, yeah, boy.
All right. Oh, fancy moves there, pal.
Yeah, I dropped it down for you.
All right. Get out of here. Good design.
All right. This is the way to the courtyard.
Well, we're not going this way. Not if you want to keep your skin.
All right. There's got to be a shutoff valve around here somewhere.
See if you can find it, then.
Shutoff valve? Yeah. Alright, check up here, then. Turn our stinking valve off. There we go.
There we got it.
Anything else up here? No? Alright, good.
Okay, now there should be a door just around this corner. That's our access point. Once we're through, just stick to the plan. You got me?
Tell me you didn't miss this.
I'm here, aren't I?
Oh, I gotta scratch that on my head here, folks. Alright. Let's see here. Where was I? Oh, yes. Stealing some shit. Need you to break in, steal some shit. Ooh, ring.
It's locked.
Good job I came prepared. I pick more than my nose, my friend.
Wait! There's an alarm. That's new since last time.
Great. Now what?
Well, I can disarm it if we can find the junction box. It's gotta be around here somewhere. There, that ought to do it.
All right, we're in.
Well, they never get behind those cables then again, you know. It's an old building, so they don't want to ruin the thing.
I got him. There's the tower. Yeah.
Tower.
But we can only get to it from the roof, and we can't get to the roof from here. We're gonna have to make our way to the next courtyard, through that gate over there.
Well, let's do it.
Is he here? No. Alright.
We've got to get up to that balcony.
We can climb the gate over here.
Got it.
Yeah, there's little trinkets here I'm missing. No? Alright. Alrighty.
Gecevardiyasında çalışmaktan nefret ediyorum.
I've got the other
Haklısın
one.
Abi. Hiçbir şey olmuyor. Bazen o kadar canım sıkılıyor ki uyanık kalmakta zorluk çekiyorum.
Kaçmaya çalışma.
Knocked him out in one hit. Not too bad.
Vardiyan ne zaman bitiyor? Daha çok. 15 dakikaya kadar bitiyor.
İşler nasıl bu aralar?
Bugün eti bir sessiz.
Okay, we're almost there.
I'll go right, you go left.
Orada.
Hit me. Son of a bitch hit me.
Lights out.
Anything else here? Any little trinkets? Ooh. Some nice little fancy walls. Alright. Good. treasures here is missing? No? Alright. Junction box.
Okay. We should be able to lift this up. Sneak right under.
Whoa! Whoa! Not so fast. There's another alarm.
Ah, great. You want to get this one? Wait here. This courtyard to get onto the roof.
Okay, I'll just let you do all the asking.
All right. Right.
Selam Hakan.
Head for the fountain.
Bu gece nasılsın?
Hırsız! Açmaya çalışma! Kıştı!
Shit!
Durdur onu!
Damn it. Ah, damn it. Alright, shit. I'll try that again. At least I got that stupid jewel all the way.
tight.
Senin burada olmaman lazım.
Kapalı.
Veli'ye ne olduğunu duydun mu?
Damn it.
Okay, how do that part again?
Head for the fountain.
There are no other chunks around here? Just that? Guess not.
Sweet dreams.
Yakaladım.
Onu köşeye sıkıştırdık.
Okay, I know what to do now.
Müze kapalı.
Hey, ne yapıyorsun burada?
Yakaladım. Ah, shit.
Onu köşeye sıkıştırdık.
Alright, gotta do without the body out the way, they're not that stupid.
Sleep tight.
Sleep tight, boy.
Go sleep. Go sleep.
Nice and quiet.
Lights out. Now we just gotta find a way up to that window.
Which window? There's a lot of bloody windows.
Those windows are pretty darn high.
Oh, crap. Now what?
Time to tip the odds back in our favor.
Oh, that's brilliant. Guns? What are you thinking?
Relax, Gandhi. They're tranquilizer guns, totally non-lethal. Your conscience will remain unscathed.
Oh, well, good idea.
Great. Okay, a little bit of advice.
These things have lousy range, so we still have to get in close. You okay with that?
Know how to shoot a gun, genius.
Alright, let's take these guys out.
Bu kutulara bizim taşımamızı beklemiyorlar umarım. Bu bizim görevimiz değil ki.
Bunlar ne ki zaten?
Eski sergiden kalan eşyalar. Depoya gidiyorlar.
To that walkway.
Alrighty. Let's get out there then. Get out there, Nathie.
This could help.
Okay, for something with wheels, this is very heavy. There, that'll work. Now all we need is a horse.
Any little trinkets?
Those rafters will get us onto the roof, if we can get up there.
Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh? Yeah. All yours.
Alright.
Hey! El lad, you got it!
Thanks, mate.
All right,
come on.
All right. I think I'm gonna take the elevator next time.
Hey, there's an elevator here. Neat. Okay, never mind. That's weird. All right.
There's the tower.
Getting closer.
Appreciate that update, Captain Obvious.
So there's a little balcony. Tiny
catwalk.
Come on.
Oh,
I gotcha.
Pull me up.
You put on weight, mate.
Pull me up there.
Oh, shit, that was close. All right, no more donuts for you.
Donuts for you to work out more.
Okay, I can get this. Yeah. Once again, you're up. I'm right behind you. As always.
above you. There's a guy above you. There's a guy below you. There's a guy below you. Yeah, great view. I can see your house. Let's get moving.
Ready, ready.
There's a guard right below you. Nearly there.
Yeah, but why are the lights still on?
Chloe will take care of it, don't worry.
Mm-hmm.
We can't get any closer with the tower lit up like that. What the hell's she doing?
Come on, Chloe.
That's my girl.
Mm-hmm. What'd I tell you?
Ladies first.
Ah, cute.
Here we go.
Ah, oh, there it is.
And there's the acoustic alarm. Until we get this case unlocked, that thing's gonna go off if we so much as touch this glass.
No worries, mate. Voila.
All right.
Now, we're sure it's the right one.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Sorry, Marco.
That's the understatement of the year.
This is it. It's bloody useless. The light of the Great Khan. Wait a minute.
What are you doing?
It's resin. It'll burn.
And?
Just give me your lighter.
What? Is that really a good idea in here?
Come on.
Mm-hmm. Good question.
Let me see that. Our ships were driven by a great flood tide into the wilds of Java.
Sounds like they were hit by a tsunami.
Yeah, somewhere off the west coast of Borneo.
Oh, great. That narrows it down a bit.
Look, this mountain must have been the closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain. We find the ships.
Yeah, good work, mate.
Wait, there's more. Okay, Joe. As if the ocean itself sought to throw off the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
Would that mean something to you?
Shambhala? Mm-hmm. Oh my god, Flynn.
What?
Marco Polo found Shambhala. Shangri-La.
You're joking.
If they were carrying the Chintamani stone, it might still be there.
It's all very fascinating, but we really gotta go.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. What the hell are you doing?
Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways.
Wait, Flynn, we had a plan.
No, you had a plan. Turns out I've got one of my own.
Come on, throw me the rope. Don't be stupid.
Oh, yeah, right. You're the mastermind. Only you overlooked one little detail. Didn't you, partner?
So what are you gonna do, shoot me now?
No, I just need you out of the way for a little while.
Shit!
You think I didn't know about the ships from the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out.
Flynn, listen.
Face it, genius. You've been played. Not yet. I want to give the guards a decent head start. Right, that's my cue. No hard feelings, yeah?
Damn it, Flynn.
Hemen çıkışları kapatın.
Kapıyı kapatın.
Oh, no, no, no. Okay, now I'm screwed. All right. Think, Nate, think. Yeah, there it is.
All right, let's get out of here then.
Yeah, this way.
All right.
Use your head.
Kanalizasyonda!
Ateş!
How the hell do I get out of here?
Aşağıda!
There we go. There we go. Gotta get to that ladder.
Öldürme cisini ateş edin!
Ladder. Screw you,
see ya, suckers.
Oh, what the hell happened? I'm running the wrong time.
You overlooked one little detail, didn't you, partner?
3 months later.
What? Face it, genius, you've been played. Oh, really?
Hey, jackass, you're ruining the show here.
Ah, oh, what a shame.
Sully!
I really can't leave you alone for a minute.
Oh, man, am I glad to see you.
How are you doing, kid?
I'm doing just great.
So, had to grease a few palms. Did go through the rest of your money, and a good chunk of my own, but... Hey. Jesus, you stink.
Yeah, not half as bad as that cigar. Hey, how'd you find me?
Well, a friend of yours asked for my help.
Hello, Nate.
Oh, no. No.
Now, wait a second.
Sully, kick her out and shut the door. We're safer in here.
Just wait a goddamn minute. Hear her out.
Thank you, Victor.
Hey, no offense, Sully, but you're not exactly the best judge of character, especially when it comes to women.
Fair enough. All the same.
Dear God.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. Look, I have my own bucket. Ooh. Last cell I was in, 8 of us had to share.
Listen, Nate.
You know something? I really appreciate you dropping by, but if you and Flynn hadn't screwed me over in the first place, I wouldn't have been rotting in this shithole for the last 3 months. So excuse me if I'm not just, you know, leaping into your arms.
I had nothing to do with it.
Right.
I told you, he's not going to listen to me.
Screw this. Nate, they found the ships.
Mm-hmm. In Borneo?
Yes.
And the Chintamani stone?
How do you know about that?
Do you really think Flynn could have figured that out on his own?
All right, good point. No, they haven't found it yet.
What do you mean they?
Flynn and his client, Lazarevich.
You know, the nutcase. They've been working together all along.
All right, then. they haven't found the stone, that means there's still time. You're gonna get us into that dig site. We are gonna snatch that treasure right out from under them.
They'll never see it coming.
And we'll payback's a bitch. Look, they called it the wish-fulfilling jewel. It's a sacred object.
What, like a Buddhist holy grail?
Exactly.
Thanks.
Sully, listen to this. In the kingdom of Shambhala lies the most precious thing to be found in all the world. A perfect raw sapphire of the deepest blue, larger around than the reach of a man's arms.
Ooh, that's gotta be worth millions.
Hundreds of millions. And you say there's more of this?
Loads more. Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani stone for years.
Well, if he's been counting on Flynn to find it for him, it's no wonder he hasn't had any luck.
If I can get a look at Lazarevich's files, I can find that stone.
Hang on a minute, cowboy. That's easier said than done. The files are in his tent, and his tent is in the middle of the camp. Mm-hmm. It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Well, that's why it has to be an inside job. From someone they know and trust.
Oh. Okay, I see where this is going.
I just need a diversion. You give me 5 minutes in that tent, that's all it'll take.
Really? 5 minutes? Well, that's great. I won't even have to get my top off.
Chloe, I was thinking more like an explosion.
Or that can be arranged.
Are you in?
Oh, hell yes. I was in before you were.
Probably in a stream right about here with the
Chloe,
gameplay.
You're reading us?
Loud and clear.
We're getting close.
Okay, I've planted charges all around the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them. The first one should be right ahead of you.
Alright then, let's end the stream right about here. Let's see here. Save the game. Yeah, yes. Thank you. Yeah, save over. And we're in the stream right about here. Thank y'all for watching me. See ya. Let's see here. So that'll be a short stream.